Hi, let's make a wine cork birdhouse. It's super fun and easy to make. The materials you'll need include a birdhouse, cork sheets, hot glue, a hot glue gun, sandpaper, a serrated knife, and wine corks. A lot of wine corks, like more than you think you'd need. And I recommend obtaining them the fun way. Start by boiling those wine corks for at least 10 minutes. It makes them plump and gets that yucky stuff off and makes them really easy to cut. Use tongs to pull out a cork of the boiling water and grab your serrated knife. Cut the corks into little discs for the shingles. Then cut a whole bunch of them in half. Grab your birdhouse and the sandpaper and start sanding that baby down. Make it really scratchy and try and get a lot of that finish off of it or any paint that was on it. Then use a damp towel to wipe it clean. Plug in that hot glue gun and grab those cork sheets. Then use hot glue, a lot of it, to completely cover all the sides of the birdhouse. This next step was really fun. Play with different designs before gluing down the corks. Once you have one you like, start gluing. And gluing and gluing and gluing and gluing and gluing and gluing some more. And then putting a new stick in the glue gun and gluing some more. Oh, I did press and hold each cork for a few seconds just to make sure it really like dug into the cork sheet, and that seemed to help a lot. Also, it helped to get a new bottle of wine. That helped also. When you're done, clean up any wily hot glue strands that are poking out, and you will have a beautiful wine cork birdhouse.